I think, you know, to both my credit and my detriment, I'm an open book.
Most students know I'm a first generation college student. Students know that I have family members who are or have been incarcerated. I had no high school research experience beyond what was in the Detroit public schools. I don't feel shame for any of that. I think it's just all education, and it gives me a commonality with a lot of students on campus. Whether I'm teaching undergraduates or grad students or, you know, mentoring and talking about research, students flood this office, and usually it's not for chemistry. So I think that's a cool part about being here.
Research is now something that's becoming almost mandatory for every student, right, with our investment in immersion. And I think it's really powerful because it shows you, just at the most basic levels, how to understand and decipher the world.
Seeing how translatable the things we're doing on the benchtop are to, like, the real world, I think it's been a really valuable opportunity to, like, connect the research to every facet of my life.
The biggest project that the lab has become known for was our work in human milk science, where we're working with the carbohydrates that are in human milk in order to figure out some of their biological functions. Why are they so important? So in theory, if you can figure out what these compounds do, you can start to understand a little bit better why formula may be not as potent as human milk.
It makes me at least feel really excited to be a part of this lab, to know that the things that we've done that we thought are exciting are what other scientists and society itself think is exciting.
So for me, you know, all of these awards, the most special part about anything that happens to this group is how it can impact the students. And whenever anything positive happens, that's immediately where my mind goes. How can I maximize the student experience? Working with your hands and actually being the boots on the ground, they're just better than I am. My role is to guide them through the process, just to make sure that they don't go too far off track, but really just to get out their way.
Working with Steve throughout my time here, he not only mentored me not only to become, you know, a better chemist, but also how to think and how to become a better person.
If nothing else, every student knows that every student has a home in this lab. And so I'd like for them to go forward and just pass it on to the next person.